The Coriolis effect. Objective: to learn the phenomenon of the Coriolis effect. If we carefully look at storms around the world from a satellite view, we can observe an interesting phenomenon in regards to the northern and southern hemispheres. Storms in the northern hemisphere, meaning those above the equator, will spin in a counterclockwise direction, and those below the equator in the southern hemisphere will swirl in a clockwise direction. This phenomenon is due to the Coriolis effect. The Coriolis effect, also called the Coriolis force, is the apparent deflection of a moving body's path near Earth's surface. It is named after the French mathematician Gustave Coriolis, who explained this force in 1835. The Coriolis effect is caused by Earth's rotation. Because Earth is wider at the equator, it will spin faster there than at the poles. The direction of deflection due to the Coriolis effect will depend on the object's position on Earth. Let's imagine a plane flying from a lower latitude, somewhere along the equator where Earth spins faster, to the slower moving higher latitudes in the middle of North America. If Earth is static and without rotation, the plane would be able to fly in a straight line and reach its destination. But because Earth rotates, the plane would actually curve towards the east and land a little to the right of its destination if it traveled in a straight line. In this case, the origin point at the equator has moved further ahead of the slower moving North America. To correctly reach its destination, the pilot of the plane will need to adjust for the Coriolis effect. In the southern hemisphere, the opposite will occur. A plane leaving from near the equator and flying south will seem to curve to the left of its destination. Winds around the world blow from areas of high pressure to areas of low pressure. But the winds and ocean currents the winds create won't move in a direction that is parallel to the force that causes them. Instead, they will deviate from their straight line path and curve to the side due to the Coriolis effect. In the northern hemisphere, winds will curve to the right, and in the southern hemisphere, to the left due to the Coriolis effect. The Coriolis effect will be more noticeable near the north and south poles, but decrease the closer you are towards the equator until it becomes virtually non-existent. Summary: the Coriolis effect or Coriolis force is the apparent deflection of the wind, currents, or objects near Earth's surface. The Coriolis effect will be more noticeable towards the poles and non-existent at the equator. Winds will curve to the right in the northern hemisphere and to the left in the southern hemisphere due to the Coriolis effect.